I don't care. My t-shirt, it says that. This is what COVID-19 virus is telling you. It doesn't care. It doesn't care whether you're famous, rich, nobody, or poor. It just come to you. It don't care about your age. It just come to you. So right now, we, one human race, must care about one thing. That is show more care, love, patience to everyone. Yeah, stop being so selfish, self-centered. The word self, S-E-L-F, must be taken away. This is very important. At this time like this, yeah, we must come together as one. And most important thing, okay, put down whatever ego, whatever differences, okay, in race, language, religion, or even color. This is why I love Singapore, because it, you know, culture us to think that way, that we are as one Singaporean. So to all the people who are watching this video, please go and share with anyone who understands English, okay, to all the other countries, because I'm very sad, because every morning when I open up Facebook or news, I see a lot of sad news, people dying, Italy, yeah, Germany, China, Singapore, yes, we got two. It's very sad. But to all the healthcare workers over there, thank you so much. You guys have sacrificed so much. You guys work so much. And our job, stay at home. Please, wash your hands more frequently. Use sanitizer if you need to. Yeah? Give the respect to other people. Social distancing is very important. So please, all right? There's a reason why our government or any other governments have, you know, implant certain precautionary measures. That's the reason why. So please, okay, if you do not want to care, let me ask you, touch wood, if one day one of you guys are having this COVID-19 virus and you're going to die, have you ever thought about your family members? They are going to lose a family member. Think about your children. Yeah, think they are still growing up. Do you want to get this virus because of your selfishness and then end up, you know, they lose someone? So please don't. Let's brace together in grace. Come together with all the strength together and make sure that we can fight this COVID-19 virus together. Right? Because until now, there's no cure yet. There's nothing yet. It is an unknown, unseen, a virus that is not even understood. So please, we fight as one human race. See ya. Be safe. Be positive. Be world united.